Relationship between level of aspiration and academic performance of school students. By Binda Kumari. In recent times, student aspiration for higher education has become the subject of government policy and school-university partnerships. The main objectives of the study are to measure the self-actualization in school students in relation to their socio-economic status. The academic performance in school students on level of aspiration and evaluate the correlation between males and females on academic performance. 300 school students selected by stratified random sampling were included in the study. A personal data questionnaire and self-actualization inventory were used to compare tribal and non-tribal school students on their level of aspiration and academic performance. The result shows that the two groups differ significantly on the ideal self-dimension of self-actualization inventory stands accepted. The evidence is clear that the students who live in rural areas generally have lower aspirations. Rural states have a special responsibility to their students which must be recognized and fulfilled. A comparative study for further research may be conducted on the level of aspiration on the academic performance of tribal and non-tribal school students. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel for watch more scientific research videos.